गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, क्लास सेकेंड, सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स, मल्टीप्लाई. दिस इज़ द लास्ट टॉपिक ऑफ योर चैप्टर फ्रॉम बुक पेज नंबर 17. सो नाउ 8 फोर जा, सो फर्स्ट वी विल स्पीक द टेबल ऑफ 8. 8 वन जा 8, 8 टू जा 16, 8 थ्री जा 24, 8 फोर जा 30, 8 फोर जा 32. नाउ नेक्स्ट सम 3 मल्टीप्लाई 2, सो द वी विल स्पीक टेबल ऑफ 2. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6. Next, 4 multiply 5. So we will speak the table of 5. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20. Next, 2 multiply 10. Now we will speak the table of 10. 10 ones are 10, 10 twos are 20. Next, 5 multiply 6, we will speak the table of 6. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 30. Next, 3 multiply 7, now we will speak the table of 7. 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21. Now, we will speak the table of 4 multiply 9. We will speak the table of 9. 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 27, 9 fours are 36. Now, next sum 5 multiply 5. We will speak the table of 5. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25. Next, 4 multiply 3. We will speak table of 3. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12. Now, 5 multiply 2, we will speak table of 2. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8, 2 fives are 10. Now, 3 multiply 3, we will speak table of 3. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9. Next, 2 multiply 7, in this we will speak the table of 7. 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14. So, student, if you know the table 2 to 10, then only you can solve the sum of multiply. So, you have to recite table 2 to 10 and write 2 to 10 table in your copy also. Thank you, student. Have a nice day.